Hello bros, and welcome to SFXEO, BroFive production, and the next part of teeth. I think I figured out how to do it. Where's the pen under my keyboard? So, if I'm right about how to do it, we're gonna... Come on! Computer messing with me. So if I figure out how to do it, we will get on from that part, but we have to be sneaky at first if we're gonna do it, otherwise it's gonna be really complicated. Start corner right here, lower the sound, try down for that, and continue.
Into the battle.
See what you can find.
This is not the time for this, brother. Not this night.
I will not harm you. Not if you have faith.
If someone was here, they're gone now.
Perhaps it's not.
Only a madman would tempt a graven.
My skin crawls. The faithless hasn't left yet.
Do you have a reason to fear the dawn?
Anybody here?
Good. No time for disturbances tonight. To comfort.
Didn't look like a threat to me, friend.
Only the faithless fear us.
I don't fear you, but... Well... See everyone that's faithless. How the hell do you hit me like that? Where the fuck is it?
What?
I can't have nowhere to shoot. I have to shoot down that box so I can get up there, but I couldn't find the box. The box was had disappeared. Where's the box already down? Let's check that.
Something
okay.
Over there. What?
The box is not already down.
Looks like you've gone from there.
I've been waiting for this.
it is.
I'm coming for you, Faithless.
I don't even know where I am.
My vicious friend, where are you?
Know my name. Doesn't make sense.
I should go in with a plan. Well, here's one. Get inside, improvise.
Perfect. I like it to improvise. Usually what I do in games. Just go in and improvise. Too bad games don't have many choices. Nothing happens. Oh. I've turned it all the way.
Today is the day we showed Baron Northcrest that people are the lifeblood of this city and are not to be ignored.
Please don't lag this time.
Your pains and fears are soon to be at an end, friends. This is a good day. The power I gift you with here shall repel any suffering affliction that may try to claim you. Once all have been anointed, we shall share this gift to the world. Beyond these shores! Son, I need that. We need that. Don't you understand what I'm trying to do here?
You need to stop, Orion.
Stop protecting the people. Stop trying to give them a better life.
You're not helping these people. You're sentencing them to death. They may feel good now, but trust me. Their bodies can't handle the primal.
No!
Oh, not
this
him
one's
again.
Mine. The Rat King. Picking pockets like always. I've waited a long time to see you hang, Master Thief. Well, I don't need a noose. It'll be a fucking pleasure to choke the life out of you with my bare hands.
Well, it's about time. I could teach the General a life lesson here. Maybe it's better to slip away.
You do it, somebody.
What? What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Alright, I will not
try. I could teach the general a life lesson here. Maybe it's better to slip away.
Oh, come on! Let me do something! I don't even get a chance to switch arrows. I need the right arrows.
I could teach the general a life lesson here. Maybe it's better to slip away.
Where am I supposed to do? Where am I supposed to go?
You can run from your
oh, come on! Don't kill me with one shot. It's cheating.
I could teach the general a life lesson here. Maybe it's better to slip away.
I knew you didn't have it in. I'll find you before this place comes down on our heads. If it is. You can run from your charge. Run!
Why does it have the same thing again and again?
Don't run away! Let's try this again.
I could teach the general a life lesson here. Maybe it's better to slip away.
What? What? Oh, come on! That one was easy.
You won't live to regret that, coward. If it had been easy, it wouldn't have been worth the anticipation. Of crush! Let's try this again!
Why the hell doesn't it work?
I could teach the general a life lesson here. Maybe it's better to slip away.
You won't live to regret that, coward. All right, now it's my...
As a rule, I don't kill people unless I have no other choice. But just like someone else I know, I don't follow the rules, do I?
I didn't want to kill him, but I could not figure out how to get out there. I need time to figure it out. You must be rich. Yeah, he has good money. I think they have something to do with it. Yeah. How the hell would I have time to open those with fighting the banner at the same time? I mean, you take the emerald. I don't have time for it. Just take this. Last arrow. That's good. Well, I didn't have much of a choice, and I didn't actually use much aggression. The only one I killed was the Baron, and some other guys. Because I couldn't get around there, so well, suppose I did that. But it's pretty much impossible to sneak around here.
They came this way while I dealt with the general. That sea air I could smell. The exit must be near. I'm not alone in here.
Damn it. This way? They're not supposed to go down there. Remember correctly, fire arms actually do burn them. Maybe not. Okay, blast arrows.
Find peace.
Who did that fire hurt them? What? Your little fire shouldn't hurt me. Shouldn't hurt anyone that you know.
Graven have been busy. Another of Orion's grand ideals that'll never float.
Everything is wrong about this.
So tired these days. What it give for a coffee?
Keep your faith in the gloom cannot touch you.
How the hell am I getting out there? Wasn't the bridge earlier? That was useless. Must be something.
I need a drink.
Or nothing.
What's next?
Have been sealed.
And we're left on this side with the man that Orion's running from.
Would he save us just to abandon us?
dawn will come.
Do you doubt Orion? Hasn't he given us all that was promised?
All. All and more. Now we owe him life for life.
Wrong way.
Keep your faith and the gloom cannot touch you.
He must be. Where does a common born man learn those fancy speeches? Or how to drive out sickness? He's no doctor.
Hungry is a...
I'll thank Orion, but is he really one of us?
Are you blind? He fought for us, for his people. Look to Jacob, Sam.
Everyone must already be on the ship, and they took the gangplank with them. Well, there's other ways aboard.
Have a look.
Sure, there's anything. I need more shulk arrows, so I never run out of them. Need some water arrows. Okay, I'm just gonna buy everything I can.
Pleasure.
Streets will be safer now.
Close the door.
Since Orion touched me, I've never felt more alive.
This game is really sneaky.
Here. I can't trust my own head.
We'll prove our faith another day.
I have my faith, and he has none. It can't end like this. Not so close to the dawn.
Be some arrows with knockout gas.
I won't give up.
Rock's teeth.
Oh, come on! The game didn't work with me there. It pushed me down. I hate when the game goes fast. This game is faulty in many ways. Oh, come on!
Could have swore I heard something. Seems to have been nothing. If he's smart, he learned to fear the grave.
Please quick save or something. I can't save.
Am I going mad? Up!
I thought I would glide.
Thank you for coffee.
Wait. Did I not pick up that? That was turbo? Right now I need Robo. Oh, if I could get up on that, I could use them. But then I would have needed to take out him. Alright, go back here. Whatever I picked up here, done. Bad. I didn't know I needed another rope too. Something is wrong. He's still alive.
So tired these days.
They're safe inside the chapel now.
This man in black. Is he with me?
Whichever it is.
A big ghost. See how long that lasts.
I'm not here to kill anyone.
Why do you continue this pursuit, Garrett?
You want the primal for yourself.
I don't care for the energy. I want the girl.
Give me the stone.
Return it to me, and I shall anoint you so you can feel it. It is beautiful, Geralt.
You won't save people from the gloom, Orion. You'll just turn them into monsters.
You of all people should understand, Geralt. Betrayed by my own blood. He locked me away and destroyed my life as our father did. My brother never deserved such power.
People look to me now.
Old men, bitter, greedy, fighting over power like dogs with a bone. I will not be pulled. I will not be pushed by anyone. I have the primal now. And you, the one who I thought I could trust, even you want the power that I have.
Not for the same reasons, Erin. No. The power's killing you.
Oh, so now you care.
I almost have.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you!
What? I don't know what's happening right now.
Your trail this far. Unless I draw the primal out of you, it all comes undone.
You're just like everyone else. Suddenly I'm worth something and you can't let me go. Why am I not surprised?
Is this reality or the primal?
I think it's a bit of both.
We're disposable, replaceable, only as good as the marks we provide. No. Pain is getting worse, but there is a cure for the gloom. I'm gonna show everyone. Stay back. Get away from me. Don't touch me.
Wait.
No. Leave me alone. Stay back. Get away from me.
Don't touch me.
No. Leave me alone. Stay back. Get away from me.
That didn't work.
Don't touch me. No.
Wait.
Leave me alone.
That's something I'm missing here. All right.
Don't. Said I was bad, that I corrupted. hurts betrayed, doesn't it?
Die already! Really? I shot you two times, like three, four times in the arrow. But actually I need to save here. And quit the game. I guess next time it probably will be the end then. But I managed to be sneaky so far. So hopefully I can get one on Ghost. But at least that was all I have for Thief this time then. Sit down and subscribe and see you next time. BroFive!